All right, this is gonna be another cut test for the Bear Grylls machete. It's the Perang model, and I have every confidence that it can cut through two cans. As long as you're wearing your tactical gloves. That was a nice clean cut. Give a big thumbs up to the Bear Grylls Perang machete. Knuckle bump.